Hey guys, welcome back to iPhoneTopics.com. Today in this quick video, let's see some tricks about disabling the app limit on screen time without the passcode. Many parents will set a time limit for the app in the screen time passcode, but children won't like this time restriction on their iPhone. When they try to use Instagram continuously, it shows a time limit notifications. That's your reached time on Instagram. Don't worry about it. Here I'm gonna show you the trick to disable it. So let's get right into it. Alright, first go to settings and tap on screen time option. Just scroll down the page to see turn off screen time option. Click that one. Now it will ask you to enter the screen time passcode. But you don't know the screen time passcode, right? Then try to enter any case passcode. If you get failed passcode attempts, then don't get hesitate. Then let's do the trick to turn off the screen time passcode without entering the passcode. For that, go back to the settings page. Click the Apple ID. Here you have to sign out the Apple ID. As I again go back to the settings page, select the screen time option, then choose the turn off screen time option. And again to confirm the process, tap on the turn off screen time. Now screen time is successfully disabled. Hereafter, you won't get any time limit notifications on screen time. That's it. Guys, I hope this trick will help you to disable the screen time without entering the passcode on your iPhone. And do you want to know more videos like screen time bypass and hacks for iPhone? We mentioned the link in the description below. So guys, feel free to watch the video and give like, share and subscribe to iPhoneTopics.com. Bye guys, and I will catch you later.